Racial liberalism is a very different animal, right? Which has dominated my world since I was born, which is much more about, for me, a patronizing attitude for Black people. And I mean, that's really how affirmative action ended up playing out and all the quotas. I know you've said lots and lots about this, but that's been my world. And then I go to college and university in New York City. You know, I've only been among racial liberals, basically.
Right.
And I argue that it's a form of racism, but it's a very different form than what you grew up around, which is like the old school, hardcore, no question, unambiguous racism, right?
Right.
Right. What did, first of all, did you see any, this is an interesting question, I never even thought about this, as a someone growing up in 1970s Louisiana, did you see any racial liberalism going on like that?
Yeah, not so much. I mean, you know, I'm trying to think. I mean, there were people, right? Like, you know, when I was in the Catholic school, there were the nuns who were kind of progressive minded. And with, you know, I mean, the way I recall it now would be as those are the memories of when I was a kid. So some of that was kind of patronizing, right? There were moments when they would do things that were totally fucked up. I remember one time this nun found out that a friend of mine were like in the church choir. And she asked us to come up in front and sing, you know, I think we sang like Go Tell It on the Mountain or something for the class, which is totally humiliating for a kid like in elementary, right? But she was so happy because she could get these, you know, she may have even said something about like how great it was, you know, for us to sing the songs and so stuff like that, right? But there was also violence too, right? So there was moments where, I mean, there were a couple of kids I remember who were, I mean, really violent. One of them ended up dying in a car accident, but they were bullies, right? Essentially, but they would bully Black kids, you know? And one of my cousins, you know, beat the shit out of these two kids, right? It was like the one was a teacher's son and the other was the kid of, you know, a guy who ran like the U.S. Department of Agriculture, like branch office. And she beat the hell out of them. And then, cause she was like bigger than them, you know, middle school when late elementary when girls are bigger. Right.
Right.
And she was suspended and these guys weren't suspended. Right. So that was like the early, you're like, what the hell? Right. Like, what the hell? How does this happen? But I guess that's more the overt racism, but yeah, things like that would happen. But as far as like liberalism, I mean, there were people in my mother's orbit, like some of her coworkers who were, you know, maybe more liberal minded, but it was in that context, it was a relief, right? To have people who were.
Wait, you know, you're saying you'd rather sing Go Tell It on the mountain and then get beat up by a white racist, huh?
That's right.
You'd rather be like humiliated and treated like a child than get your ass.
Right. Right.
Well,